Hey, have you guys thought about who to ask the prom yet?
Oh yeah, you bet. I've been wanting to ask my girl since 7th grade.
I've been wanting to ask my girl since 4th grade. I bet me and my date are gonna look so much better.
Well, you guys are idiots. Well, I actually have a girl in mind too. It's...
No way! That's my girl! No! My girl!
You guys are all idiots. Why don't you just have a little competition and whoever wins gets to ask Nicole to prom?
I choose your poison!
Why do you have those?
The first person to finish the whole pack first gets to ask Nicole to prom. Y'all cool with that?
Deal.
What the heck? Just count me out. I am part of this competition.
I got better things to do anyways.
What can be more important than Nicole?
Just count me out, okay?
Looks like I win, therefore I ask Nicole to prom.
Well, that's not fair. Me and Peter don't like mustard. We need to redo this challenge.
Yeah, I agree.
Fine.
We should shoot for it. First one to make a three gets to ask Nicole to prom.
Deal.
Nah, I'm good.
Ben, get off your phone. Who are you even texting? It's not like you have a girlfriend or anything.
I'm just talking to somebody. You know, she asked me about our creative writing assignment, and I was just letting her know that we had a screenplay rough draft due tomorrow.
Oh, I see. Then go in and get the rebound at least.
Wait, that's not fair. You got to shoot twice.
Alright, we'll match it then. Well, I guess that makes me the rightful person. That's a quarter prom.
Wait, you're on the basketball team, Tommy. This competition wasn't even fair to begin with. We should think of another way to ask to determine who gets to ask Nicole.
I've done some thinking. I think the only way to do this fairly is rock, paper, scissors.
I agree.
Hey, where's Ben?
I think you said something about going to the art room.
Art room? Damn. I want to go to the art room. That's where Nicole is always at.
Well, you can go to the art room to ask Nicole to prom if you win this round of rock, paper, scissors. You ready?
It's the only fair way.
Alright, let's do this.
Yes! Oh, baby! Sorry to say, guys. I think I'm the victor.
Isn't that...
Hey, Peter, look at that.
No effing way.